Nuclear weapons are among the most powerful weapons in the world. Countries with these weapons, which are quite powerful, have serious power. Iran is developing the nuclear weapon. The number of nuclear bombs is unknown, but they have long-range ballistic missiles. North Korea frequently conducts ballistic missile tests. North Korea has 50 nuclear weapons. Israel is widely believed to have been the sixth country in the world to develop nuclear weapons. Israel is believed to have 90 nuclear weapons. India has long been in an arms race with Pakistan. They have 156 nuclear weapons. Pakistan currently has 165 nuclear weapons. They are planning to increase the number of nuclear weapons in their possession. The United Kingdom has approximately 225 nuclear weapons. Submarines owned by the Royal Navy carry nuclear weapons. France is the country with the most nuclear weapons in Europe. There are 290 nuclear weapons in France. China is among the countries with the most nuclear weapons after the USA and Russia. China has 350 nuclear weapons. The United States has the best armies as a military power in the world. US military has 5,500 nuclear weapons. It is known that Russia has the largest nuclear power in the world. There are 6,300 nuclear weapons in Russia.